Good morning, good afternoon, or good evening, depending on what time you're watching this. This is Farmer B-Ball Coach here on Farming Simulator 22. And we are on the Eastern North Carolina map. This is episode 7, I think it is, of the Fully Modded Million Challenge. Some things have changed since I was last with you, if you notice up there in the top right-hand corner. $233,262 in the bank. $12,000 of that. So, yeah, we have harvested a pretty good bunch. We've got all the grass. We harvested all of it. We harvested all the oats here and got the straw bales off of those. And I went ahead and went ahead and cultivated this. So as you can see, there's nothing planted in it. It's just a regular field here. So let's take a look at the map. That's the field that we're in right now. The forward L shape, whatever you want to call it. And we had oats in it, so we're going to go ahead and plant oats back into it, I guess. Might as well, you know. We had good success with it the first time, so why ruin a good thing? If it ain't broke, don't fence it, those things goes. Or whatever you want to call it. So we're going to sow oats today in it. But first, I guess that's what I'll do. Sow oats in this, and then we'll go from there. Yeah. Okay. So I left a couple patches of grass everywhere real well. The grass looks like a little weird to me, like it's not growing like it should be. But anyway. So I guess what we'll need to do is, since we're going to sow oats, we need to get the tractor and get one that, get a tractor and get a seeder out. Puppy. So holding L1 in and throw your X. Let you watch the animation here. Lower cedar is circle. turn on and see where it is square. Another planting lane. Oh, and I just made a mistake that I told you I would catch and I forgot. So let's back up here. And let's select our correct one. We don't want sunflowers in here. We want, let's turn it off for a second, I guess. Okay, now select next. I can't see from this far away. I'm getting my eyesight's the best in the world. Select picks two, turn off cedar. Okay, let's turn off cedar. I'm not very good at that one. Alright, now, holding L1 down, let's find oats. Too far. Okay, slow down here. Right there. There we go. Let's back up a little more and do this again. I guess these last two episodes here, you just see me deal primarily with oats, but you know, it is what it is. So I will save everyone the yeah, I'll make this in short so we don't really want to worry about this anymore. So we're planting oats in our field here again. Anyway, we got a pretty good return out of our previous crop, along with the bales of straw. And then we bed all the grass up around the edges of the fields, and got a pretty good profit out of it, as you can see. I'm going to say earlier, 223 minus 12,000, more or less. So, what, $211,000 we've made already so far? So we're well on our way to making that $1 million change. We should go well past it with all the time I get everything done and figured out. And yeah, it's a pretty good challenge I'm doing here, I think. Can we do it in a year? I'm pretty sure we can. We're already a quarter of the way there, more or less. Well, on the way, for sure, for sure, for sure. again, we're just planting oats here in this field. That's all we're doing. And hopefully after this is over, we will, if I have to, speed a little time up and all that rigmarole. So we're seeding now, which is, of course, is fertilizing along with it. So we'll have to rub this well, I think. Call this new video and be done with it. It's, you know, it's Farmer B-Ball Coach here on Farming Simulator 22 Eastern East Carolina map. We're doing the fully modded median challenge. Seeing if we can clear $1 million in a 2 years, and I'm pretty sure we can. I think we're gonna blow that away and make it. Sooner than that anyway. Almost more or less a quarter of $1 million into it, and we have all other fields to harvest and replant, reseed, re-fertilize, re. So I'm pretty sure we'll make it. The video and then we'll start on the next episode after we get done with everything. So yeah, we'll catch you later on Farming Simulator 22.